Genocide doesn't have to be dangerous. There is too treacherous.